How to Overcome Social Anxiety, Tips for Anxiety Sufferers. It has been estimated that 1 in 8 Americans will at some point during their lives suffer from what's called social anxiety disorder, or social phobia. This is a real problem, so learning how to overcome social anxiety is important. Some questions for you. Asterisk: do you feel shy and self-conscious in social situations? Asterisk: do you feel more confident when you're on your own? Asterisk: do you feel sick to the stomach with worry about certain situations that involve interacting with others? Asterisk: do you purposely avoid social situations, such as parties, or going out on the town? If you answered yes to any of these questions, you're not alone and I understand how you feel. In fact, I've suffered for years, but at last I'm now taking positive action. And as I learn how to beat my fears and overcome my social anxiety, I plan to share my journey with as many other people who suffer from social phobias as I can. So what have I learned so far? Well, so far the most important point I've learned is that social anxiety is more about what we think people think about us, rather than what people actually think about us. Think about that for a moment. When we feel anxious in public, it's because we think that people might laugh at us if we are just ourselves. We therefore try to act how we think they want us to act, and this is what makes us feel even more anxious. I know that sounds crazy when you read it, but when I think about it, it makes a lot of sense. So, how has this newfound knowledge helped me in learning how to overcome social anxiety? Well, put simply, I've decided to consciously stop worrying about what people think, and when I do this, I start to feel better. For more, click the link in the description.